was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not... Wait, hold up a second, hold up. Wrong story. It was Christmas Eve. Claire and her brother Fritz could hardly wait for the party to begin. At last, the guest arrived. The drawing room doors were flung open, and brilliant lights and colors flooded the room. Suddenly, a mysterious man appeared at the Christmas party, frightening the guests. When the man pulled back his cape, everyone was relieved that it was only Uncle Drosselmeyer playing a trick on them. Drosselmeyer brought out his special gifts to entertain the guests. He opened a tremendous box and out stepped a life-size doll that danced for the children. Next, a toy soldier leapt out of the box, and everyone watched in awe as he marched around the room. Then Drosselmeyer brought out a gift for Clara from underneath the tree. The gift was a wooden nutcracker shaped like a little man. He had a white cotton beard and a cheerful smile from ear to ear. Clara adored him, but Fritz called him the nutcracker an ugly fellow and pulled him from Clara's arms, only to drop him on the ground with a resounding crack. "Stop it, Fritz, you're hurting him," cried Clara, as she snatched the nutcracker from her brother, cradling the gift in her arms. Drosselmeyer gently tied his handkerchief around the nutcracker's jaw. Late that night after the party was over, everyone went to bed. But Clara crept downstairs and fell asleep next to the nutcracker. When the grandfather clock struck midnight, Clara awoke surrounded by a giant army of mice. The Mouse Queen stepped forward, challenging the nutcracker and his toys. Drums beat and trumpets blared as the toys were called to arms. Then a life-size nutcracker rode in on a toy horse, leading the soldiers to battle. Clara recognized this nutcracker as hers. She watched in horror as the nutcracker tried to fight off the Mouse Queen. "Oh, my poor nutcracker," she cried. Then she threw her shoe as hard as she could directly at the Queen of the Mice, and like magic, all of the mice disappeared.
Thank you. Thank you.